Have you ever wondered how to age a white-tailed deer? Can the size of their antlers give you a clue? Antler growth can be deceiving. A buck with a healthy diet and good genes will grow large antlers. However, an older deer that has trouble eating might have small antlers. Antlers also fall off, and female deer usually don't develop antlers. So, how do we age deer? One of the most reliable ways to age white-tailed deer is to look at the replacement and wear on their teeth. Wildlife biologists, hunters, landowners, and naturalists all may have different needs to age deer. At the state level, our biologists collect sex and age data on harvested deer, as well as information on disease. This information helps our staff make decisions on deer management, and the data is used to help improve the quality and health of the deer herd for future harvests. To age white-tailed deer, we examine wear and replacement on the teeth and the lower jawbone. Deer, much like us, have a set of juvenile, aka baby teeth, and a set of adult teeth. The teeth we examine are the cheek teeth that are used for chewing and grinding plant material. There are four age groups of jawbones that we will be looking at today: 6 months, 17 months, 18 months, and 2.5 years plus. A printable guide with photos can be found on the Wildlife and Heritage Service website. Feel free to pause the video at any time to follow at your own pace. When examining the deer, we look at one side of the lower jawbone, starting from the front to the back. Fawns lack a full set of teeth and will have 4 to 5 cheek teeth in the lower jawbone. So, a deer with less than 6 cheek teeth on one side would be 6 months or less in age. By 17 months, a white-tailed deer will have all 6 cheek teeth erupted in the jaw. Because they do not have a full set of adult teeth, the third cheek tooth will be a juvenile tooth. It will have 3 main ridges or cusps on it, making it a tricuspid tooth. With a tricuspid third cheek tooth and 6 cheek teeth, the deer would be classified as 17 months. In the following months, as the deer ages, the tricuspid third tooth will eventually be replaced by the adult premolar. The adult tooth, in contrast, has 2 main ridges or cusps, making it a bicusp tooth. Notice the sharp edges around the tooth. This is a key feature that indicates the tooth is new. This new bicusp may not be fully erupted. It also will have no wear or dentine evident. Wear can be detected by a rounded edge versus a sharp edge. In addition, a worn tooth will show dentine, which is a brown stripe surrounded by white enamel. After examining the third tooth, the next step is to look at the 6th tooth. And an 18-month-old deer will have minimal wear on the 6th tooth. At this stage in the deer's life, they will no longer replace teeth and will begin to wear out their adult teeth over time. A dentine stripe will develop and will be present on the 3rd tooth. We would also look at the 6th tooth for similar wear and a defined dentine stripe. With a defined wear and dentine stripe on the 3rd and 6th tooth, we would classify this as a 2.5-year or older deer. It is important to note that aging deer by wear and replacement of their teeth can sometimes have room for error, like all methods of aging deer. As deer age, and depending on conditions, the teeth will continue to wear down. After the 2.5-year age category, the tooth wear is dependent on the habitat and food conditions. Wildlife biologists in Maryland typically only age deer to 2.5 years or older, depending on the study. Now, let's test your ability to age some different jawbones. A 5-second countdown clock will appear on the screen before we reveal the answer, but feel free to pause the video and take as much time as you need. Try referring to the printable guide if you find yourself stuck. It's time for the first question, jawbone number 1. It is an 18-month-old deer. Looking at the 3rd bicusp tooth, it has 0 presence of dentine or wear. The 6th tooth also lacks dentine. Here is jawbone number 2. It is 6 months. We can tell since this only has 4 teeth, with a 5th one about to emerge in the jawbone. This is jawbone number 3. It is a 2.5-year older deer. Notice the wear and dentine starting to show on the third bicusp tooth, along with the sixth tooth having noticeable dentine stripe. This is jawbone number 4. It is an 18-month-old deer. Unlike the previous jawbone, we don't detect any dentine or wear on the third bicusp tooth. This is jawbone number 5. It's a 17-month-old deer. This individual has 6 teeth and a tricusp on the third tooth. Thank you for watching and learning with us today. If you would like to learn more, please visit the Wildlife and Heritage Service website.